really just wanting to encourage people to really think about if they're wanting to purchase a blue tang. It's a commitment. It's a long-term commitment.
Oh, that's beautiful.
They require a lot of specialty things, large exhibits and large tanks and plenty of room to swim around and plenty of rocks to graze. So I would recommend that you really think about it and do your research before purchasing a regal tang. And you can always come to Sea Life and visit our regal tanks here if you're really in love with them.
Yeah. Love this mouth. Yeah. Isn't that funny?